Myth: female shrimp give birth. This is one of those myths that sounds innocent, but spreads everywhere, even in aquarium shops. People often say this shrimp gave birth when they suddenly notice dozens of tiny babies crawling around the tank. But technically, shrimp don't give birth at all. Neocaridina shrimp are egg carriers, not live bearers. After mating, the female attaches her fertilized eggs to her swimmerettes, the small leg-like structures under her abdomen, and carries them externally for about 3 to 4 weeks. During this buried stage, she constantly fans the eggs to keep them clean, oxygenated, and protected from fungus. When the eggs finally hatch, something magical happens. Tiny, perfectly formed miniature shrimp emerge, already capable of walking, grazing, and surviving on their own. There's no larval stage or internal birth process. The eggs simply hatch beneath the female's abdomen, releasing fully developed baby shrimp into the tank, ready to begin life on their own. The confusion comes from how it looks. One day, the female is carrying eggs, and the next, you suddenly see baby shrimp everywhere. It appears as if she gave birth, but what you're really seeing is a synchronized hatching event. So yes, while it's common to say my shrimp gave birth, the accurate description is that the eggs hatched. It's a small distinction, but an important one, because it highlights just how fascinating shrimp reproduction really is.